the Strategic Air Command takes pride in having one of its chief installations named for the first Air Force astronaut to give his life while helping our country maintain leadership in aerospace technology.